In terms of this competition, that was very simple and straightforward.
Do a little friendly competition. Get some trigger time out on the range. Get familiarized with the M9 and the M4.
You guys were basically speaking Estonian, understanding all the orders.
They made us take our ACALs off our weapons and use our iron sights, and most of our guys didn't have that zeroed. I didn't. So there was a lot of Kentucky windage going on.